is Zach, and I'm in Miss Garnese's 7th grade class.
Okay. So what did you guys make?
We made Valentine's cards for people at Emerson Hospital's Cancer Center.
Okay, Brooke, what made your card special?
Well, I put a lot of love in this, and you can see I added a lot of hearts. I used this doyle heart to make the front of the cover.
Yep.
And I put a little poem in right over here. And over here is what I'm planning to do when they come over.
Okay, so who's your card for?
I have some family that's coming over on February break. And their last name is Doyle.
Okay, perfect. And Zach, who is your card for?
My card is for my mom. I kind of mixed like happy birthday and Valentine's because my mom's birthday was yesterday.
Perfect. Well, thank you both so much. I bet you everybody will love your card.